January 2nd, it's a Monday. It's 6:53. Sunrise isn't for another 19 minutes. Had a little dusting of snow, it looks like. It's 29 degrees. So we get some freezing over there. I'm going to walk up through the grass. Didn't do much yesterday. I did clean the pipe that goes from the wood stove into the chimney. I was surprised how much creosote I had in there. I had cleaned it out. Had to be October. The only difference this year compared to previous years is that we're burning alders to get fires going. And it usually burns pretty hot just to get an ash base. I'll have to check with some friends to see what the story is with alders. All that stuff in there is alders. Yeah, pretty tall one. They're like weeds. Now the ground ferned up a little bit. Don't know what the road's gonna be like. Let's see if Flynn and I can get up towards the Prentice town line. Not surprised you don't get to see the ground around this well. See how it sinks in all around it. I did not get up to take the sawhorse down. I'll probably wait till tomorrow. I think a lot of stores are going to be closed today. She froze into the ground. Very slight breeze. it firmed up a little bit. The game jam over here had the hair again. It was up on the peripheral sides. You know, it's his eyes. Gonna see him. Got an apple. I think Flynn sees him. Got it. Didn't watch the weather last night, so not sure what it's going to be like today. Last week I'd heard it was supposed to be 40s. Today, maybe tomorrow, I don't know. We had a little wind yesterday. Another piece of the roof is hanging over by the window there. Rita made chicken soup yesterday, so Flynn had his regular dog food with chicken scraps in it. So we should take care of business here pretty quick. Deer tracks here in the mud. I did charge the GoPro up at the yesterday's abbreviated video due to battery failure. So it should be good to go. Actually, I forgot to mention that the video on the 31st. It was the 25th hunter video the GoPro has taken. I think it's got 13 years. Not exactly sure, but 2,500 videos. We were talking to people at a party the other day that worked on this power line. And they said that these poles are 100 feet tall. I don't know how many feet in the ground. But when they put the poles in, they were asking the power company what they're going to do after they deteriorate. And they said that you only expect the technology to last 30 years. I can't remember what year they said they came in and did it. But we've been here 7 years, and Brother Tom has been here since, I think, 2009. He's had the property, and they've been here since then, so that's 13 years. Well, 14 now, 2009, 2023. Who wants to go further into Prentice? Up, hunt. We're going to the house, Flynn. Flynn. Flynn, in the house. They're really focused on the bottom wire there being the ground. I can see the copper there. It's tied into the guide wire. And the copper going down, huh? Let's go, bud. What do you see? You see something? He's looking like he sees something. Nothing there, bud. Let's go. Hmm. I was thinking earlier, we haven't been to Millinocket in over a year, maybe 2 years. We used to go over there for the tractor supply. But if we need anything for tractor supply, now we do it on our Bangor trips. Come on, boy, she's not here. Flynn. No mail today. Today's the January 1st holiday on January 2nd. I read something, and I haven't verified it yet, but I read that the Democrats snuck something into the National Defense Authorization Act that they pushed through while Dems still had control of the House. They snuck something in there saying that you had to have guns safely stored or something like that. I have to see if I can dig into that and see where they try to stick it to us. Yeah, September 11, 2001, spawned the Patriot Act and the National Defense Authorization Act, I think. But the Patriot Act, we surrendered some of our rights because people were scared. Once you surrender your rights, you don't get them back. Well, it's been a while since I heard the rooster, so I guess he's definitely gone. Looks like Flynn's gonna take his time and find a spot. I moved one of the game cameras yesterday, so the game camera, because the snow had broken branches down there, blocking the view, causing false motion alerts, pictures. So I moved it, and it was pointing too high, too far up. It was pointing up where it wouldn't see anything. So Flynn and I went for a walk yesterday. I was down there and I tried adjusting it, but it's still no good. Might have to go down there with a chainsaw and cut the branches and put it back where it was. The ground isn't very frozen here. Well, I guess we have overtime today. I'm still looking for his ideal spot. Yeah. The house. Come on, let's go in the house. Flynn. Flynn. Back up to the north drive, Flynn, and then back in the house. You want to go in the house? All right, in the house. Yep. Grand. bottom black ties into the ground going down the pole. Alright, sorry about the noise. Surprised the light on the garage is still on. Squirrel on the ground. Flynn. That's happy today. Thanks for watching.